It's good, it's Guatemalan, and I got it. Let's drink it. It's Finca La Perla.
Fruit forward brightness, chocolate really, really rich. Huge aroma, it's gonna fill the kitchen.
Okay, what do we got? I smell dark chocolate almonds. The bite is perfect, and it makes my mouth wide awake. It has a sweet citrus acidity to it. Medium body, clean, clean, clean. Praline, it's sugary nuts, you know? It's crisp and it's clean. Finish is just a little bit smoky, but it's a light smoky finish. It's that perfect coffee flavor. The mouthfeel, the finish, it's balanced. It's really good. You guys are so lucky. I'm so lucky you guys are here so we can share this. What a great holiday. I love you guys. I'll see you really soon. Goes right to the goodness of your mouth. You know your mouth has goodness in it, right?